Clinster sounds like something Mango would call him. Now he calls me Christopher. I don't know, I think he was drunk one day and thought that Christopher was like the long version of Clint for some reason. And it just stuck. Close enough, whatever. It's not a bad name. I kinda like it.